I really don't like the word can't.
冇臂咩事，用腳教書無難事。
I was born without any arm, so I've been doing this all my life, using my feet and trying to think of different ways on how to do things.
Mary 喺俄亥俄州中學教 Maths 同 Science， 雖然冇手，但教書仍然難唔到佢。
Older, you're going to come, you know, across different situations where things are going to be hard. And what are you going to do? Give up? You know, no. Like, you're going to have to suck it up and do it.
其實佢喺墨西哥孤兒院長大，七歲嗰年俾俄亥俄州一個家庭收養咗。舊年佢嚟呢一間中學代課。
It teaches you that you can do anything you want to do.
成為學生榜樣嘅佢，已經由代課變成全職老師啦。
I did it, therefore.You can do it, and if you set your mind to whatever you want to do and you love to do, then go for it. No one can stop you.